Okay. So just quickly, I mean, obviously the question you brought about the second truck is, this board took a vote back the end of March.
I know.
We sent everything to DHCD. We never heard anything from DHCD for a long period of time. Frustrating part was that part of it. This board took actions back in June meeting, I believe, to try to facilitate this even further, to find out, do they have authority? Do we have the authority to hire? At that point in time, we hired an attorney, Driscoll and Driscoll. They have come, Mr. Driscoll sent us, and I asked him, I just received it the other day and sent them on to, just Tuesday, I dropped it off with Debbie. He explains it, and I won't read all the legal part of it, but he explains that under chapter 121B, the housing authority does have, the local housing authority does have the authority to enter and execute and carry out contracts and other